she might have purple hair. Here it goes. On you. Once upon a time, there was a poor, kind man named Green. He had a rich but greedy brother. One day, Green asked his brother to give him some grain seeds to grow. His greedy brother gave Green some poison seeds. Only one plant grew from the poison seeds. But Green was very happy. He took good care of the plant. Then, one afternoon, a bird came and stole the plant. Finally, he chased the bird into the forest. In the forest, he saw two monsters using a magic stick to turn rocks into trees. Finally, he hid behind a big rock and watched the monsters. The monsters ate a lot of food. Soon, they became very sleepy. When the monsters had fallen asleep, Farnley took their magic stick. He became so rich. Farnley, this must be done before God is given to anyone.
For example, Rule 22. What car was it?
Mom, Danielle's on my side of the car again. Tell her to move over. Listen, both of you. I've had enough of your nonsense. Sit still, be quiet, and enjoy the scenery. Mom, is Toronto still far away? It's going to take a long time to get there. So read your book.
I don't like to read in the car because it gets me a headache. Can we put a CD in?
I suppose so. But you had better not be watching it. That music is awful, and I can't believe your children actually listen to it. Oh, please, can we play some rap music? You might like it, Mom. Well, only if you promise that there is no bad language in it. But there isn't any bad language. I promise. All right, I'll play the CD. But it will be at the volume I choose. Thanks, Mom. Have I ever told you about the songs I used to play? People listen to real music in those days.
Oh, Mom. That is real music, too.
You were 42. You were 42. I finished my report on the French Revolution last night.
How did you finish it so fast? I'm still trying to find books about it.
There was something about the French Revolution on TV last week. I wrote down the names of all the people who were on the show.
What did you do next?
I went to the library and looked for their books. It was very easy, especially because I already understood what they wanted to say.
I'd love to have done that.
The final game, he played well. 6 and 9. Unit 31. Keeping fit. We all need regular exercise to keep fit. But if we study all day, we don't have time to run, swim, sniff weights, or play basketball. What can we do to stay in shape? One thing we can do is walk more often. Walking is good exercise. Instead of going to school by car or bus, we could walk. During recess, we could go outside and stroll around before we go back to class. Instead of taking the elevator in buildings all the time, we could walk the stairs. Another important thing is to take breaks from studying. If we sit at our desk or in front of a computer for a long time, we should stand up and stretch our arms and legs once each hour. If we stand for a long time, we should sit down and stretch our backs. These are just a few ways we can stay fit, and we don't have a lot of time to exercise.
Thank you. 50 razy 19.
Thank you.
What am I, a chef beef? Exactly, sir. 23 kg. Co to będzie?
Best job in town.
Oh, maybe.
Oh, that's a